Good morning, children. Okay, do you want to hear a story today? I will read you a story. Our story for today is about a mouse. Have you seen a mouse? Do you know what a mouse is? Okay, I will post the story and you will listen carefully. But before I read to you the story, what are the things to remember if the teacher is reading a story? Okay, who will answer? Okay, listen carefully. What else? Do not talk with your seatmates. Okay, very good. Now I will show you the story and listen carefully as I read the short story for today. Okay, here is the story and the title is Mimi the Mouse. Okay, this is the picture of a mouse. Okay, Mimi the Mouse. Mimi is a mouse. She loves to sit on a mat. She loves to drink milk in a mug. Okay, again. Once more, I will read it again. Mimi the Mouse. Mimi is a mouse. She loves to sit on a mat. She loves to drink milk in a mug. Okay, what is the title of our story? Very good. The title of our story is Mimi the Mouse. And Mimi is what kind of animal? Okay, very good. Mimi is a mouse. Okay, let's underline the word mouse. Okay, where does Mimi love to sit? Okay, she loves to sit on a mat. Okay, let's underline the word mat. Okay, what does she love to drink? Okay, she loves to drink milk. And where is the milk? Okay, it is in a mug. Okay, look at the underlined words. Okay, let's read first. Mouse, mat, milk, mag. Okay, what have you noticed with the beginning letter of the words, of the four words? The mouse, mat, milk, and mag. Okay, what have you noticed with the word? Okay, all the words begin with the letter M. Okay, I'll show you the letter M. Okay, this is the letter M. Okay, now I will show you other objects that begin with M. Okay, do you know what's this? Mirror. Everybody say mirror. Okay, this is a mirror. Next, another object. Do you know what's this? Okay, very good. This is a match. Everybody say match. Another one. I have here a medal. Do you want to have a medal someday? Okay, if you are very good in the class. Okay, this is a medal. Okay, next. Another one. I have here, oh, it's one of my favorite fruit. Do you know what's this? Okay, everybody say mango or mangoes. Okay, this is one of my favorite fruits, mangoes. Okay, next. Another one. This one, do you know what's this? Mask. Okay, everybody say mask. Next. Okay, what animal is this? A monkey. Okay, this is a monkey. Who among you like this animal? Me, I don't like monkey. Okay, next. This one, do you know what's this? Map. Everybody say map. Okay, this is a map. Next, I have here the picture of a mother. Okay, everybody say mother. Another one, the last picture I have is the orange. Okay, this one, mop. Everybody say mop. Okay, or map, mops. Okay, again, let's name the pictures that begin with M. Mango or mangoes, mask, monkey, map, mother, mop or mops. Okay, now what have you noticed with the words? All the words begin with the letter M. Okay, what letter is this again? Letter M. Okay, what is the sound of the letter M? Do you know the sound of M? Okay, everybody say mmm. Again, mmm. Okay, everybody say mmm, mirror. Mmm, match. Mmm, mega. Mmm, mango. Mmm, mask. Mmm, monkey. Mmm, map. Mmm, mother. Mmm, mop. Okay, I will teach you a song about the letter M. Do you like to hear the song? Okay, and it goes like this. What is the sound of the letter M? Letter M, letter M. What is the sound of the letter M? Mm, 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 mm. Again, let's see. What is the sound of the letter M? Letter M, letter M. What is the sound of the letter M? Mm, 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 mm. Another song for the letter M. Okay, this is the big M. Everybody say big M. Small M. Again, okay, big M and small M. Look at me, look at me. I'm the mother M. I say mm, I say mm, just like my baby M. Okay, now I will show you how to write the big and the small M. Okay, everybody, eyes on the board. I will show you how to write the big M. Okay, everybody, hands up, follow me. Okay, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down. Okay, this is the big M. Everybody say big M. Okay, again, let's write it in the air. One, two, three, four. How about the small M? How do we write the small M? One, two, three. Okay, again, everybody, hands up. One, two, three. Okay, what letter is this? Letter M. Okay, now tomorrow, you will bring objects that begin with the letter M. Again, what letter? M. Okay, goodbye now, children. But before that, we will sing a song. Okay, it's time for us to go. We had a happy day. We'll see you all again. We'll see you then, my friends. It's time for us to go. We had a happy day. We'll see you all again. Goodbye, kids. Goodbye.